Welcome to another Royal Weirdos Venture. What's up, weirdos? Welcome back to another adventure today. We are back at Disneyland to continue the celebration of the 100 years of wonder of the Disney Company. So join us on this adventure. So for the Disney 100 Wonders, Years of Wonders, they actually have a Disney gallery. They've been having the Haunted Mansion one in where the moments with Mr. Lincoln is. But this one says Disney 100 Years of Wonder. It says attraction to film, film to attraction. So let's see what this is. Are these are like the clay molds of the characters inside the attractions. Like this one, Pirates of the Caribbean, the Disneyland Park in 1967. And then this one also from Pirates of the Caribbean. And they got some early drawings of the Haunted Mansion. Like this one's a weird one. A hallway that looks like a mine. You don't see anything like that in the Haunted Mansion, so I wonder what the point of that was. And some other mock-ups. Ooh, these ones are pretty cool. I've never seen these ones. Looks like this one's the attic. And then the grand ballroom. It's an elephant from Jungle Cruise. The one that's sitting in the water showering. So they have Sleeping Beauty Castle stuff on here. And it says, Sleeping Beauty Castle and the walkthrough attraction inside the is a rare instance of a Disneyland Park attraction opening before the motion picture did. Imagine if they did something like that nowadays. They opened up an attraction with before the movie comes out. One of my favorite things to do history research at Disneyland about is the Mine Train through Nature's Wonderland. This used to take place in a whole entire Frontierland. Now it's only just a roller coaster that's themed loosely off this Mine Train ride. But as you see in the map, it's a really huge part of Disneyland back then. Oh no, this is creepy right here. The old hag. Actually, the first debuted, not even inside of an attraction. It says the witch first debuted in 1970s as a Main Street jewelry shop. Where was the jewelry shop at? Our boarding group just got called. We are about to go head over to Toontown because there is a new Mickey Mouse short premiering tonight. And we are ready to go watch The Perfect Picnic. I didn't know they had a Minnie Mouse statue. Wow. A dream is a wish your heart makes. Hello, Mr. Duck. Do you know where we can find the way to Toontown?
He's hungry.
Yeah, that is for the
heck. Well, there is a churro cart right over there, Mr. Duck. But can you tell us where Toontown is? That way? Copy. Going this way. Yeah. Can anything stop us now?
Nothing to stop us now.
That song sounds pretty catchy. I've never heard it before.
I know, I made it up.
It's almost like
just kidding. It's copyrighted.
Sounds like a song that
should be a part of a runaway railway.
So we are here in Toontown because there is a new Mickey Mouse short being premiered today called The Perfect Picnic. It's in the El Capitan Theater. So let's go and watch this new movie. Look at it. It's the actual Steamboat Willie wheel. Just like Mickey. I mean Steamboat Willie. Look at Leslie. If you look closely, look at the ropes. It's a hidden Mickey. It's another hidden Mickey. He's not real Mickey. It's hidden inside the sorcery suit. Mickey's birthday party cake? Oh no, it's a giant beanstalk. See how massive that is? That goes right through the sky. Is that the magic key?
Yeah, it's the magic
key. The magic key? It's the Miska, Muska, Mouse, Kadur. Wow. That's what it looked like in real life. Ooh, I was starting to get hungry waiting in this line. Look at, they have a whole concession stand up here. Look at all the popcorn, the giant pretzels, and candy. And oh, look at the popcorn. Fresh popcorn being made. And the Mickey Mouse popcorn kernels. Hey Leslie, I feel like we're getting closer to the world premiere of, what's the movie called? It's the picnic one. What is it called?
What picnic one? Oh, you're really asking? I thought you were paying.
Forget what it's called. It's a picnic short. I just figured it out. It's called Perfect Picnic. That's the movie we're watching, Perfect Picnic. We're next in line to go watch The Perfect Picnic.
I wonder what it's about.
I'm thinking it has something to do with a picnic. Here we go. I'm about to watch the movie.
We have not drawn the seats in yet. Fill in all that space.
Wow. It's a pretty small theater.
Yeah. I wonder what's going to happen.
I don't know, but there's a hidden Mickey right there.
Another one?
Yeah.
Nothing can stop us now. I'll tell you how. We're going to make it happen.
Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there.
Who, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Not exactly what I planned today, Goofy, but sure.
Thanks! Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
What? Right. We're about to walk through the screen?
What?
Whoa, it just exploded right in front of our faces. And just like that, we're in cartoon universe. Our train is arriving into the station.
Can you all hear me way back in the back?
Welcome aboard, folks. We're ready for a relaxing ride around the world.
Oh no! I must have hit that cat switch!
Oh no! Jumping the shark! I know what you're doing!
front of the train.
Oh no, we're loose.
Jungle that they had going at Toontown. I like this.
One day Roger Rabbit will be open again. Roger Rabbit? Hello, Mr. Roger Rabbit, are you home?
Nobody. No cartoon spins.
Look at Leslie, they got some cool shipment boxes over here. Open one.
That one don't open.
Huh?
That one don't open.
Yeah?
Oh, it does.
Is it strong enough?
No.
Try that one.
It's a joke.
Spare train parts.
Oh no, a whole train coming. Clarabelle's yogurt shop?
That one's not gonna sit well with my tummy, but I'll do it for the camera. Yeah,
oh,
I don't like the sound of that.
What's in the mailbox?
Oh, thank you, buddy.
don't know. There's someone in there.
So we're at the fireworks shop. I wonder what this thing does.
I don't know. I'm trying to find out what this lever does. Nothing.
Hold on. Ready?
Yeah. You fought?
Mama, it was the yogurt.
Oh.
Hey, Leslie, I heard there's something shocking behind that door.
Oh.
Hey, Leslie, we're on the fire truck. Have you ever rode the fire truck before?
No.
Whoa, this thing must speed. Wow, this is a lot easier than walking down Main Street. Now this traffic is traffic that'll give you a heart attack. Look at all the clueless people about to run into us. Well, that was a relaxing little trip back to the front of the park. Way better than... Right. It was way easier than going to the crowd. We had someone do it for us.
Nothing can stop us now. I don't know how.
You got that song stuck in your head, didn't you? Well, I hope you guys liked today's adventure to Disneyland, continuing the 100 years of wonder. I hope you guys like to hit that like button. If you like to hit that subscribe button for more adventures. Also, check out the link to the end of our video for more of us. And where you can find us on the social media, guys. Peace out, weirdos.
Nothing to stop us now. I don't know.